hey, YouTube, check it out. It's like 8:30 in the morning almost, and we're running a little bit late because we're going to ShutoCon. Like, in a little bit.
Yes, we are. ShutoCon with Hojo.
Help us!
Are you ready? Here's how to make a cooler if you don't have, like, a portable cooler. You take a duffel bag. Hojo.
Right? Con tips from Hojo.
This is, like, a great idea that I came up with, okay? You take a duffel bag. You put a garbage bag in it.
Yeah.
You put all the food inside the garbage bag.
Yeah.
And then when you go to the store to get your last minute ice, you put your ice on top of it, close everything up. It stays cold all fucking day.
Oh, you're so smart.
I know.
We're just getting ready to go to ShutoCon, botches. Hojo.
I don't like that anymore.
Hojo.
What?
Where the hell are we right now?
We're at a con.
Useless. Hedgeki, where the hell are we right now?
You didn't read the memo?
Dude, just tell me!
We're at ShutoCon.
We're at ShutoCon. And I'm not even gonna bother asking Hojo anything because he's useless. So, Hedgeki and I are here at ShutoCon babysitting Hojo.
Babysitting? It's more like babysitting you.
And Kidder's here too.
But we're not babysitting him. He's cool. He can handle himself. Hojo, on the other hand. No, put the needle away. Hedgeki wisely moves. No. 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 Put it away. Put it away! So, yeah. Okay. We're, can you see us? Here, hold the camera, Hojo. So out of character, this is Altered Ego's Inc. chilling at ShutoCon and waiting for the dealer's room and stuff to open up.
Right now.
What? Yeah, the little AIDS in character button. Well, it looks like an AIDS ribbon, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
So, you know.
It's actually what I thought it was before.
That's what, yeah. They like, oh, cool, they're handing out little ribbons. Oh, they're in character ribbons. Oh.
They're not for AIDS.
They could be for AIDS too. They're both. So,
raising
yeah.
awareness while having fun.
Raising awareness in character. So yeah, we'll update later when we do something cool. Right now we're just kind of hanging out.
So it's Friday at the hell time is it?
Probably almost one.
We're sitting here and we're waiting for the Final Fantasy / Square Enix / I think Kingdom Hearts / whatever else photo shoot to commence.
Shinra just pays me to do mean things to people under the table.
Yes, I'm the real ringleader.
I was not aware of this. Was Song aware of this? Why didn't Song ever tell me this?
I'm a sweet innocent one.
So anyway, apparently Eris is running things at Shinra under the table and I was not aware of it. Rufus, you and I need to have a talk.
I am kind of bummed that there is not a Sephiroth. I don't think there is a Sephiroth. That's very sad. So yeah, we're waiting right here for something to happen. And nothing's happening yet. We're just being silly.
Snow!
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 Don't get
and they're yelling at snow. I don't see a snow. Oh, yes, I do. Snow does not answer to his name.
Sassy Harris is
sassy. Yes. Check it, YouTube. The final fantasy photo shoot was like kind of a joke. It was a bomb because nobody was there. But we took some pictures anyway.
Because
you know, we went there, we had to do something, right? So yeah. And now Hojo's in the bathroom and I'm a little frightened and we're just waiting for him to get out of the can, man.
Pretty much.
And just chilling. Still. At the con of Shuto. So hey, YouTube. It's still Friday.
It's shut up, Hojo. It's still Friday, and this is probably the area where we're gonna have our little picnic tomorrow. For Hatalia and Tatali and Hatalia. So hey, to tell YouTube how ShutoCon has been so far.
It's been pretty rad.
It's been pretty rad. I don't think Hijiki cares right now because she's doing her nails or something to try to impress chicks.
It's called I ripped it and I'm making it smooth.
Do you file your knives when nails break too? She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. Ha! He gotcha! He's gotten me like 3 times today. 4. We were going to visit a couple of panels today, but we didn't because we had to check into our freaking hotel.
But we will be visiting panels
later. And then tomorrow,
what time is it, by
the way? Is like crazy Hitalia day. And it'll be awesome.
The next 2 days.
Well, I know, especially tomorrow is going to be crazy because all the Hitalia stuff happens tomorrow, including our epic picnic thing. Hey, YouTube.
Hey.
It's day 2.
I can't see anything.
It's day 2.
That's better.
So just stop trying to rip my head off.
I'm sorry. I'm hyper.
It's day 2. And Koshmina's bald, so we won't show her right now. But she cast the spell and went kind of bad. Yeah, what time is it?
It is.
It's too damn early in the morning. That's what I know.
It's only like, it's about 10.
It's about 10 in the morning.
Yeah, and we've been up since about 7:30. It's quarter after 10.
It's too early for vampires.
You'll get used to it.
But so we're in our hotel room and we're getting ready to go back to the con today. Yeah, today is like Hitalia day because today's when all the Hitalia shit's happening. So that's why we're dressed up like this. And we're gonna go back to ShutoCon and have fun.
Fuck shit up.
And apparently we're going to fuck shit up.
That's right.
So, we're waiting at ShutoCon in the Ask a Nation panel line, which is ridiculous, ridiculous line. And you can just look at the line of ridiculousness.
And America.
And America. Because he's pretty. So yeah, we're a little bit afraid of the Ask a Nation panel, but we're hoping that it doesn't suck.
Our fingers are crossed.
So we'll let you know how that goes. A wild Liechtenstein appears. And Koshmina is not very happy. Check it out, YouTube. So we checked out the Ask a Nation panel, and I'm not going to say what I really thought of it, because it might sound a little bit mean, and I don't want to be mean to other fans or anything, but they should have not called it Ask a Nation, they should have called it
Jerry Springer
Natalia style, yeah. Because that's pretty much what it was. However, there was another Romania there, which I thought was pretty damn cool. And he answered properly when asked about Twilight and said that it sucked. No pun intended. So yeah, Ask a Nation, meh. But the photo shoot afterwards was pretty epic. And now we're just waiting around until 5 o'clock. Where we will go to the other Italian panel. We're going to go to the Bad Touch Trio panel, but we're a little bit afraid that one might be Jerry Springer-like too, so we're probably going to skip that one. Then we're going to go to the History Italian thing, and then we're having our little picnic. So that's our day at ShutoCon 2013. So far, YouTube.
Music.
Do it! Best thing ever! Do it! No. Do it!
No. Stay in your face!
Go our little world conference thing here is on the way, and it's somehow
evolved.
It has somehow evolved into this madness, and I am terrified. You too.
We're going to give it a chance, though.
So for some reason Prussia has to go on this bridge, but we're
here. Give it.
Right, probably.
What is going on?
And there goes Prussia, but we have no idea what's going to happen. We have no idea.
I'm so confused. As Prussia just keeps going. Prussia's coming back.
What is supposed to happen? How is it supposed to jump out of his scare?
So you're after us
over there. A dead America?
Is there a dead America? America, go see if you're dead.
No.
I can't tell you
what's going on over there. Germany?
Go play heads up.
Do I have to play hero? I don't want to play hero.
Go see if yourself is dead.
God, I feel like I'm in Hetaoni. What? Why?
Because there's a duplicate of himself. Did you go back in time, or did he go back in time?
I don't know. Arthur's tea spilled. Okay, I think his blood pressure is getting back to normal now. That's my dad, everybody.
Well, it's Arthur's now.
Well, nobody fell in, so I guess that's good.
Make a speculation, because I had to say no over the fence. No. There's.
Oh, you pulled one on China. China's not that happy.
Apparently, you're going in the harbor.
Try the tokens. China's shoes are off. You're screwed. Run, America. Run.
Because we were all trying to figure out why Prussia.
Everybody, look at this. Look at this. This guy is Hetilia, people.
So I guess whoever goes, goes.
Where?
Okay, go ahead.
Ready?
Okay, you're ready. I love you, big brother.
Ah! I think we broke Ingo's cute meter.
Yay! Random carnival dancing. I just want to record everybody doing it. China has the cutest one ever. Like,
I feel compelled to do.
You're cute. You're cute. You're cute. Deal with it. Deal with your cuteness.
I kind of like brushes too.
I love how. Last one standing. Last. Okay.
Right? How do you do it the opposite way? I don't understand that.
I know, right? I know. Last one.
Lily's just like going.
Lily's like, I've got this. I got this.
Lily's like, this is my favorite song ever.
Felix is really cute too.
I have to do it now.
Oh god, okay.
Alright, let's get this. Lavender came in because you threw the bottle.
They said last one standing, so I just looked down for me.
What does the last person standing get? What's the prize?
I don't know. Cookies.
Cookies. Everybody gets cookies.
That's all we have, though. I don't have a prize.
But I don't know what's going on right here, but it's kind of funny.
Ow!
I think you get the prize.
Drink! Still going! Okay, my bet is on Lizzie.
What?
My bet is on Lizzie. I love you,
Clint. Yay! That was so cute. We just concluded mostly our sort of impromptu world conference that we did, and
that was fun.
I really want to just take this opportunity to thank everybody that showed up, because I honestly did not expect nearly the amount of people that were there. And
thank you.
Thank you very much to everybody that showed up, because it was a lot of fun. And we had a lot of fun. And
Seemed like everybody else did.
And if you watch this video and you're like, hey, I was that Prussia, or I was that America.
Leave a comment.
Leave us a comment. Let us know.
Down there.
But yeah, thank you.
Yes, thank you all very much. It was a lot of fun. Even though we didn't get a whole lot of like pictures or anything, we kind of just sat around and bullshitted. And
took some video, which you just saw.
Bullshitted and played silly games and stuff.
I wish people would have had more of the snacks, though.
I know.
Because now we have to lug all that shit.
But yeah, that's all I wanted to say. I just wanted to thank everybody that stopped by. Even if you weren't a nation. Hey, YouTube, look at this ugly floor. Also, it's day 3 at ShutoCon, and we're sitting here in the battle arena, and Francis just declared war on Antonio over here.
To battle.
Are you going to fight with your turtle on your shoulder? Maybe. Is that your mascot? Francis and Antonio are going over to sign the waiver so they can kick each other's bums. Antonio and Francis are about to kill each other.
Round 1. Fight! Excellent.
I told you you couldn't fight. So was that?
It wasn't an act.
Was that fun?
But I feel like I did great.
Oh, by the way.
Was that fun? Was that fun? Good. Antonio just turned into a pile of fangirl soup because Colleen Yuko signed the Mokuna.
And I got a hug.
And yes. And you didn't even have to make a deal.
No, it was great.
So we went to her voice acting panel and it was pretty cool. And
I got to give advice about accent work.
It's true. And we got smut of us.
A smut. Fuck smut.
And a crap load of buttons.
That will go on the roof of our car.
YouTube, I'm really sad right now because the con is pretty much almost over. And it's very sad.
And I know, it's like 3 and like this area closes at like 6:30.
Does it? And holy wind. Oh. And Francis is freezing his French nutsack off. What did she call it earlier?
Freezing my truffles off.
Because that's tastier than escargot, in my opinion. Like, out of character and character.
Escargot, snails, right?
Oui, I've had them.
Why the bloody hell would you eat snails, Francis? Why do you eat half the shit you eat?
Why do you eat half the shit you eat?
What are you talking about? Like shit scones?
Holy shit scones! So weird.
We had concern over breakfast.
Not many people outside because it's freezing.
There was concern over breakfast.
Yes.
Oh, because you thought I made the muffins?
I thought you made the muffins.
I didn't make the bloody muffins. They would have been good if I had made them. No, they would have been terrible.
It would have been so terrible.
We're going to end this clip.
Okay.
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 Okay. It is cold.
Hey, YouTube. It is. Should have got my phone out first.
A little after five.
It is 5:07, which means that closing ceremonies for ShutoCon are going on right now. But we aren't there because we're here, and we're about to go home, and it's depressing.
But we made out with a lot of loot.
We did make out with a lot of loot. And I'm pretty sure we met every Hetalia cosplayer at this convention, which was pretty cool. If you see yourself or your friends in our videos and pictures and stuff, you should comment and be like, hey, that was me. And yeah, we'll tag you and stuff. Yeah, now we have to wait until June to do JFax.
But it will be warmer.
It'll be like too warm because it'll probably be hot as hell, but we won't be at that convention. Different characters will be at that convention because it's too bloody hot to wear anything in England at JFax. I think even like this without the club would be too hot. But we would just want to thank everybody at ShutoCon, both staff and attendants and stuff. ShutoCon is bloody amazing, by the way. It was epic, it was awesome, and we're sad that we have to leave. I think if cons lasted much more than 3 days, we'd all die of exhaustion.
Probably. So.
So yeah.
We're going to finish.
That was it.
Cigarettes and freezing various food-related body parts off, and then we're probably going to head out.
Yes.